Hallelujah. Praise thy Lord, somebody. Children of God, shout a big hallelujah. God has made it possible for us today. Hey, our Lord is good. We are serving a great God, serving the living God. We are serving the living God. Amen. Serving the living God. We are serving the living God. Amen. Serving the living God. We are serving the living God. Amen. Serving the living God. We are serving the living God. Amen. Hallelujah. We are serving a living God. Praise the Lord, somebody. Our Lord is good. Happy new week to you all, to all my fans out there. You are all blessed in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Hallelujah. This is your friend, your sister, your girl, Holiness. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. God bless you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, somebody. This is part four of the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, our Savior, our Redeemer, our Lord, our personal Savior is coming back very soon. Get prepared because Jesus is coming back. How are you preparing for this coming of our Lord Jesus Christ? My dear brothers and sisters, if anyone is deceiving you, we are going to end it here. It's a lie. We have eternal life to live in the kingdom of God. How was your preparation? Do you cherish to live your life in the kingdom of heaven? Or you don't need it? Hallelujah. For me, I love to live my life, my eternal life in the kingdom of heaven. In the kingdom of God. I pray that God will help me. Will help us in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, somebody. You are all blessed in Jesus' name. This is the part four of the video. Hallelujah. The soon coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the book of Matthew, the Bible said, no man know the time. Even the angels of God, they don't know. Only God alone that know when our Lord Jesus Christ is coming to this world and pick the saint. Hallelujah. No one knows. My dear brothers and sisters, don't let anyone deceive you. They have been saying it for years. He has not yet come. Don't let anyone deceive you. Because our Lord Jesus Christ is coming back to this world to judge every soul, to judge everyone, and to take the saints away to heaven. I pray that at the end we'll make heaven at last. Who will be the one that our Lord Jesus Christ will take to heaven that day in Jesus' name? Who will be the saint in Jesus' name? Hallelujah, somebody. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, I thank you. I worship you and glorify your name. Lord Jesus, I thank you for the gift of life, for the preservation of life, for making us to be alive today, for your miracle, for your protection, for the battle you have been fighting for us. Lord Jesus, I say thank you. Father, as we are about to hear your word, O Lord, let us be the hearer and the doer of your word in the name of Jesus. I cover every one of us with the blood of Jesus. Father, I cover this platform with the blood of Jesus. Thank you for prayer answer. Every power that you stand against this prayer, against this message, against me, Father, I bind and bind their power. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen. Hallelujah, somebody. Let's open our Bible in the book of Romans. Romans 10 verse 14. Romans 10 verse 14. The Bible said, shall they call on him in whom they have not believed? And how shall they believe in him if whom they have not heard? And how shall they hear without a preacher? Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. How are we going to believe the word of God without a preacher? Hallelujah. Because the Bible said in the book of Mark 16, 15, said, go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. How are we going to believe without a preacher? Before I start this work, I learned from my beloved G.O., a man God has sent to this our generation to teach us the thing of the kingdom of God. I learned from him. That is why I stand today doing the work of God. The little one I know, I learned from him. Hallelujah, somebody. Before, I don't know anything about preaching or reading the Bible, studying the Bible. But since I started the Lord Choosing Church, I learned more things. I learned things about the kingdom. I learned things about God. Hallelujah. That is why sometimes I invite you all, come to the Lord's choosing, where you will hear the word of God, where you will have your salvation, where you will live a life that pleases God. Hallelujah, somebody. Because Jesus is coming back for the second time to judge every one of us. How was your preparation? Hallelujah. Because there are many people out there. They are misbehaving, doing things that is not pleasing God, but they don't hear the word of God. How are they going to hear without a preacher? How are they going to believe without hearing the word of God? My dear brothers and sisters, don't be too busy without doing things for God. Because someone teach me, that is why I am preaching today. Thank God for my beloved G.O. May God bless him and strengthen him more and more. Hallelujah, somebody. We need to preach to one another. With true preaching, you will hear, you will believe, you will obey. I pray that God will help us in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's open our Bible in the book of Matthew. Matthew 34. Hallelujah, somebody. Let's open our Bible in the book of Matthew. Matthew 24. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord, somebody. Matthew 24, verse 37. The Bible said, but as the days of Noah were, so shall also the coming of the Son of Man be. Like the day of Noah. The same thing will happen in our generation. Hallelujah. Are you prepared to the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ? Like the day of Noah. The same thing will happen in our generation. Get prepared because judgment will take place. Rapture will take place one day and very soon. I pray that we will be the saints that our Lord Jesus Christ will take to heaven that day in the name of Jesus. Amen. Verse 38, the Bible said, for as in the day that were before the flood, they were eating and drinking, marrying and giving in marriage, until the day that Noah entered into the ark. When Noah was preaching, repent for the kingdom of God is at hand, one day the trumpet shall sound. No one believed Noah, but it happened. It happened. The flood came down and swallowed them. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I pray that in our own generation, those things will not happen to us, and we will be the same that God will take that day in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, somebody. Verse 39, the Bible said, and knowing not until the flood came and took them all away, so shall also the coming of the Son of Man be. Hallelujah. The coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, the same thing will happen. Hallelujah. Let's take it again. And knowing not until the flood came and took them all away, so shall also the coming of the Son of Man be. Hallelujah. Hey, God of choosing, I pray that I will make heaven. I cherish to be in heaven, to sit at the right hand of God the Father. I pray that God will help us in the name of Jesus. Verse 40, the Bible said, then shall two be in the field, the one shall be taken and the other left. For example, husband and wife will be sleeping the night, wife will left him, or husband will go, it will remain wife. Also, like mother and daughter will left, it will remain mother. Meaning, the one that left on this earth have missed rapture. That will not be our portion in the name of Jesus. Amen. Verse 41 said, two women shall be grinding as the meal. The one shall be taken and the other left. Like two people will be cooking in the kitchen. Two women will be cooking in the kitchen. One we left, one we go, one we left on this earth. meaning rapture have taken place already. Hallelujah. Verse 42, watch therefore, for you not know what time your Lord does come. Nobody know when the Lord Jesus Christ will come. He said two women will be cooking in the kitchen. One will left. Hallelujah. One will be taken away. One will left on this earth. Meaning rapture have taken place. Hallelujah. Get prepared. That is why we are preaching, including me. I pray that God will help all of us in Jesus' name. Including me. Bible is telling us, get prepared. Live a life that please God. Do things that please God. Don't live a life that please the world or that please you. You are not the owner of your life. You are not the one that creates yourself to this world. Live a life that please God. As a Christian, you should get prepared because rapture will take place one day. The trumpet shall sound. How was your preparation? You should be asking yourself that question. Lord, if you come back to judge the saints, am I going to be the saint that you will take? If you know the way you live your life is not pleasing God, my dear brothers and sisters, repent before it's too late. He said two women will be granting something in the kitchen, cooking, me in the kitchen. One will take away, one will left. Rapture have taken place. And the one that left on this earth, there's no more second chance. There's no more mercy upon that person. Rapture will take place. You have missed heaven already. I pray that God, that will not be our portion in the name of Jesus. My dear brothers and sisters, let's open our mouths and ask God for mercy. Father, everlasting King of glory, O Lord, my Father, my Maker, the God of heaven, the God that created the heaven and the earth, my Father, my Maker, the owner of my soul, the owner of my life. Daddy, whatsoever that will make me to miss heaven, oh Lord, take it away from me. Take it away from me, the name of Jesus. Whatsoever that will make me to miss rapture, Daddy, my Father, my Maker, have mercy. Take it away from me, the name of Jesus. The way I live my life, is if it's not pleasing you, oh Lord, come to my rescue. Change every evil in my way, in my life. Take it away. Change my life in the name of Jesus. Father, give me power, appetite. Give me power to live a life that pleases you in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, give me grace to live a life that pleases you. Oh Lord, my Father, my Maker, I don't want to miss heaven. I don't want to miss rapture. Daddy, help me. Lord Jesus, help me. I cannot do this alone. I cannot do this alone. Oh Lord, I have no power on my own. Father, help me. Help me, oh Lord. At the end, I will make heaven at last in Jesus' name. Every evil around me, oh Lord, take it away from me. Anyhow, I live my life that is not pleasing you. Oh Lord, come to my rescue. Come into my life afresh. Be my Lord, be my personal Savior. Help me. Help me, oh Lord, to do the things that please you. Help me, oh Lord, to live a life that please you. Thank you, Jesus, for prayer answer. I cover our body, our soul with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Thank you for prayer answer in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah, somebody. Get prepared because our Lord Jesus Christ is coming very soon. I pray that God will help us in Jesus' name. God bless you all in the name of Jesus. You are all blessed. Thank you very much, my dear brothers and sisters. If you have not given your life to Christ before it's too late, please do so because there's no more time. Look at the world today. Look at how the world looks today. There's no more time. Please. Live a life that please God. Don't live a life that please the world or yourself. You are not the owner of your life. You are not the owner of your life. Please, let's live a life that please God. I pray as we hear this message today, we will be the hearer and the doer of the word of God in the name of Jesus. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Hallelujah, somebody. You are all blessed in Jesus' name. I remain your friend, your sister, your girl, holiness. You are all blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.